Exciting news from Georgia's First Lady Sandra Deal. She finished her last radiation session on Friday. And as you see, she rang the bell to signify the end of her treatment. Mrs. Deal took to Twitter to share the good news, as well as to thank everyone for their prayers, support, and all the good wishes during her cancer journey. Mrs. Deal announced that she was diagnosed with stage 1 breast cancer at the beginning of this year.